What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, Mark Dark, and I'm back with another video, and today, we're going to talk about it, man. We're going to talk about your boy, Brandon. This is the end. This is the end of Brandon, Jason Mitchell's character in The Chi, and I know a lot of people was going to be very upset that this is his last episode. Now, look, I understand what he did as far as legally. We still waiting on his statement as the actual actor, Jason Mitchell, to make a statement on what happened on his point of view. But besides that, besides all his personal life and everything like that, the Brandon character in The Chi, we have to admit, is a very interesting character. To some people, it's their favorite character. I love Brandon. I love his character. You know what I'm saying? I love the storyline and how everything is playing out. It's going to be sad to see his character go, you know, seeing that he's a very important character in the series. Now, this is the end of Brandon, apparently. My thing is this. How are they going to end his character? Because I don't know in this last episode if he's just going to be killed off. We know that they're not going to redo his character. As Lena Waithe explained, she said she's not going to unvib him. We know in The Fresh Prince, his aunt left, and then we got the light-skinned version of him. Look, we ain't trying to see that, man. We ain't trying to see none of that. If he ain't gonna come back, we don't need another character. Yes, it's other people, other actors that they can bring into the show and hype it up, but I don't know, man. It's only gonna be Ron Brandon. You guys let me know, how do you see it playing out? Now, if Brandon is not killed off in this season finale, that means in season 3, they're gonna have to write up something, you know, very good to explain why in the hell we not seeing one of the most important characters in the show. You know what I'm saying? How are they going to write that? We talking about this dude's brother was killed in season 1. He was a very important character, you know. And then also his connection and bond with Kevin. It's going to be crucial, man. It's going to be very crucial. So in season 3, if he is able to survive the season finale without being, you know, killed off or locked up for a while, I'm very eager to see how they're gonna write this man off. You know what I'm saying? How are they gonna do it? You guys, like I said, leave it in the comment section. So we see here in this next episode, they're gonna find the gun that was used to shoot Ronnie. In my opinion, that's the gun. Now, a lot of people was kind of confused where this gun came from. The gun is from season 1. Remember, Jake took the gun from Reg. Jake gave the gun to Kevin because Kevin was scared of Ronnie keep following him. Then Kevin shot Ronnie. Now, that night that he shot Ronnie, your boy Brandon took the gun and hid it. He hid it at his mother's house. Then Greavy found the gun and took it, did not give that gun back to Brandon at all. And then season 2 came, they start connecting, they start bonding. You know, Brandon explained to Greavy he was getting robbed and stuff like that. And then Greavy decided to give that same gun back. So remember, that gun could be dirty. It came from Reg. And when we talking about Reg, we talking about violence, we talking about homicide. Look, that gun ain't clean, in my opinion. I don't think it is. So that's where the gun is from. And it's going to cause a lot of drama for your boy Brandon. It's sad, man. All that potential in your boy, it's just going to end bad for him. And at the end of the day, it's going to be bad for him. And if it does end good, that's cool. But it's just sad to see the end of Brandon. You guys let me know, are you done after this episode? Are you done with The Chi? Or I read some of the comments that some people actually said they're going to give The Chi season 3 about 3 episodes. And if it ain't cracking, if it ain't catching their interest, they're done. So I say, yeah, okay, give it at least a couple episodes, see if you like it or not. If not, then I can understand why you don't want to watch it. But like I said, leave your theories, comments, everything down below. Let me know how you think they're going to end off Brandon's character. If he survives season 2, how did you see it happening in season 3? What would they do? Let me know in the comment section. Thank you for supporting your boy. And be looking out for more of The Chi videos in the future. But it's your boy, Mark Dark. I'm out. Peace.